It's not a schoolboy rugby week, it's a professional rugby week. So right from the start, we need you to be as professional as we can.
Well, it better makes you better, so it's on you. And a lot of the stuff you do to get yourself from a great schoolboy rugby player that you guys are, otherwise you're not sitting here in front of me, into pro rugby somewhere, here or anywhere in the world, it's on you. So I reckon there's a good message in that.
I want you to understand the importance of the time's ticking. Otherwise, footy can take it everywhere. It's awesome.
Jack Barrett.
My name's Bryn Edwards.
My name's Archie Saunders.
My name's Ned Erickson.
My name's AJ Pocatis.
My name's Max Jorgensen.
My name's Dan Nelson.
My name is Hadley Tonga.
Oh, my go-to feed is probably chicken schnitzel.
Yeah, my go-to feed after a big day of footy is probably like a nice pasta.
My go-to feed after a big day of footy would be a chicken roll.
I'm hoping to get out of this week, like, to improve my skills and get better at my position.
Yeah, and out of this week, I'm just looking to develop my skills, especially in set piece, and learn some new things.
Just learn new skills and like bring them to like my school and stuff. Everything I learn here, bring it to back to school.
To become a better player and hopefully beat Queensland.
Looking forward to this week. I'm just trying to get out, you know. Some experience, going to be pretty awesome experience playing with some, you know, I guess the elite under 18 level for New South Wales, and hopefully rip into Queensland, and yeah.
And the centres, and Max, fullback Max will also be the vice captain for ones, so congrats to Max. I think it's Dean go to the twos list there now, so what have we got?
Jackson at one, and vice captain, well done Jackson. Dougie Phillipson at nine and captain.
Yeah, I told bro let go and I meant it. I don't care if this car gets dented, I pay full price and this star ain't rented. In the backseat windows tint up, no drink up and them shots we sent it. I got a first revenge, I'll quench it. Tell the plug from me, big weight, I'll bench it. I'm in the VIP with a bad guy lurking, no re-re, I got this one working. Never had to take girls to the shard or Bond Street, but the same thing's all gherkin. Djokovic for the love I'm serving, if it's blue lights in the rear I'm swerving. From the mud you can be certain, I've been around crocodile teeth like Irwin. I will step but I sure won't battle, I'm too solid so I can't be rattled. And if a nerd wants beef, I'm a cook that drop pins, I'm a bring wagyu cattle. You're not the guy that I heard on Spotify, you're not the guy that I heard on Apple. This one's not a normal barrel, I show man bread like an awful tackle. I don't put me on drill, it's easy, like you bro, you're way too easy. You can't tell me about ops on the scoreboard, them man can never be points, they're freebies. I got two twins living in Doha, one Cobra, but they're way too greedy. My young G stay around in a motor, if he touch metal, you ain't seeing no genie. I made rocks do rolls like Coldplay, we're hot boys and our wrist come freezing. If you mention my name in a track, you're bleeding, none of my ones need reasons. You never knew this stat cost money and trying to catch man's never gonna bring peas in. Hands free, edge grid for a squeezing, 48 hours for an Addy, I'm seasoned. I told bro let go and I meant it. I don't care if this car gets dented, I pay full price and this star ain't rented. In the backseat windows tint up, no drink up and them shots we sent it. I got a first revenge, I'll quench it. Tell the plug for me, big weight, I'll bench it. I'm in the VIP with a bad guy lurking, no re-re, I got this one working. Never had to take girls to the shard or Bond Street, but the same thing's all gherkin. Djokovic for the love I'm serving, if it's blue lights in the rear I'm swerving. From the mud you can be certain, I've been around crocodile teeth like Irwin. I came far and I still can't settle. I took music money to a boiling point, every week gotta buy a new kettle. Them and I lost, hands from Gretel. All this indirect in the childish, I'm Peter Grant cause I've been around metal. I'm the guy that you can't unsettle. Get my nose scrubbed in a bath of Delwin. Just to wipe the second once again so you know.
My highlight of the week's probably just meeting all these boys, playing a fair bit of footy and just enjoying it.
Hopefully we can stick it to the Queenslanders. I believe in the boys that we can get the job done, so we'll be right.
My highlight's probably been having a bit of fun with all these boys, getting to know them and being in a bit more of a professional environment.
I'd say coming to the camp, just getting to know everyone, and then makes it more exciting, more fun.
One, two, three,
edge of room!
Yeah, no, looking forward to the game, and you know, haven't played the Reds before, so it'd be a good challenge, especially with a few good mates as well, so should be good.
Dougie, what do you got to say? Let's go, baby. Yeah, baby, cameras on ready.
I think my highlights of the week is forming new friendships with the boys. It's very important to the game and everything. You like learn new people, you get to know them very well, and in the future you possibly can be best mates.
Dan Nelson, big man, what have we got to say for today? What's your thoughts on today's game, brother?
You know, got to adapt to the wet conditions.
Yeah.
Me love to stay out.
Rip in.
Sugarcoat it, this is the toughest game these guys have ever played in their life. They're up here in Queensland, we've had delayed flights, rubbish weather, delayed bus trip, we're running late, game's kicked off, but these guys are prepped well, they're going to rip in, they're going to stay proud, they're going to do their name proud, they're going to do their family proud, they're going to do themselves proud, they're going to enjoy the game, and go the Waratahs.
Time to process stuff. All right, the earlier we can make calls, the better we'll execute.
To the world.
up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground. Hoping my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like...
I thought it was a great game today, a really big team effort out there. It was a bit wet, a bit muddy, but did well to hold on to the ball and play in the right areas.
I also thought it was a pretty good game as well, a bit scrappy, lots of scrums and line-outs, but we love that in the half.
Our experience has been pretty good, you know, training full days, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and then a little training session on Friday, eating properly, all the correct meals like protein, stuff like that. understanding like how to prepare your body the best. I've never had a type of experience like that before, so yeah, it was definitely great to have, and yeah, it'll be good to take back to my future rugby in the future. So yeah.